Hey guys, what is going on? It is Death here, and today I'm going to bring you guys back to another episode of the PrimeSMP episode 2. And it's an oh my god, creeper, holy shh, oh my, run, holy, why is there so many zombies? This cave is turning out to be better than I thought, because when I just went into there, guys, like, there was gold and a ton of iron, and I already have a lot of iron. And it's nighttime, and dude, did you see how many, like, zombies were down there? Okay, there's a bunny right there. Okay, let's leave these guys out to the top, because I'm not going to fight them down there. And I'm pretty sure that was a dungeon down there, so hopefully we can go get that and check that out. I don't know in 1.8 if Silk Touch picks still do pick up spawners, but I'm pretty sure Viper has like a ton of Silk Touch picks and like a ton of diamond stuff. So I'm going to go and see what's going on with this dungeon, supposedly. So, yeah. Alright, let's close this up. Let's go over here. Yeah, it is a dungeon. Oh, God. Baby zombie. Villager zombie. Why did I just break it? Alright, whatever. Ooh. Nice. I like this mossy cobblestone. I'll take this with me. And then we're gonna check out the rest of the cave. Cause I wanna try and get diamonds, cause that's something that I really need and everybody else basically has, so. Maybe this episode could be like 30 minutes and I'll make it 15 minutes and then make episode 3 the other 15 minutes, because that would make it really easy and I could just schedule it and you guys will like know what's going to be going down. So if I'm double uploading today the SG and the PrimeSMP video, I would be able to schedule it for tomorrow or something around those lines, so that'd be cool. Let's get these. There's so much iron in this cave, it's really awesome. So I'm gonna check out the rest of this, I guess you could say this like lane, because there's like gold and stuff over at the other side. So let's get the rest. I'm gonna be rich on iron. There's so much. This ravine, though. Well, I mean this ravine, I don't know. It's something of... what is it called? Iron, yeah. What's over here? Jeez, more gold. Let's put torches everywhere. Oh, lava. More iron. This freaking cave leads to, like, everything. Except diamonds, yet. There's lava over there, so. Let's go over here. Oh, hi. Over here, let's go back to what you're doing. I feel like I heard an Enderman for some reason, but I guess I didn't. Let's go back over here, grab this gold. All right, grab this. Wait, what? Just grab this. Over here, grab this. Come over here, grab the coal. Ooh. Hello, zombie. Let's eat some chicken. You got a ton of chicken. Thanks to Zifa for having that chicken, infinite chicken farm, because that's pretty cool. I really like the idea. I have no, like, I think it's really cool how he knows how to do the redstone stuff, because I've never really attempted too much on creating a cool idea with redstone, because I don't really understand how it works. I mean, if I really put time into it, I probably think I can make something awesome, but... make something probably helpful, but not too awesome. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's skedaddle. Where did we come from? Over here? Yeah, over here. Let go. Oh god, my fake is already gonna break. Dang, dude. Let's head back over to our place. So, spawn is over there, so it must be over here. Run! Okay. Is it over here? Yeah, it is. Oh, wow. Crafty's house has gotten better. That's really cool. Did he say? Oh, no, he didn't. Oops. I had a lot of coal. Jeez. Let's cook some taters, why not? That's the random chest. Let's put cobblestone here. Sweet. Alright, sweet. So, alright, guys, I'll be back to you when everything. Actually, wait, hold on a second. Yeah, I'll be back to you once I'm done smelting. So, I'll see you guys then.